on my phone last night, oh God. Do it on my jet, let's keep this private. She wants me to, she ain't even in.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Cinderella Tales. And if you're new, welcome. So I'm back with a new Let's Play. And this is Mr. Michael Ealy. You might recognize him from my Create a Sim. So we're gonna be playing with Mr. Michael. There's a lot of stuff in here. I just went shopping. So let me put all that in here. In the fridge. And then we're actually heading out to his job. So he is the owner of a barbershop. It's called the barbershop. What was that? I don't know. I'm just putting everything in here. So he's the owner. So he's a business owner. What is this? Treasure map? When did we get that? Give me 1 minute. Let me just put everything in the fridge. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna put... He just made his lunch. He's having a mac and cheese. So I'm gonna take that to work. We just have him change real quick. To his work outfit. We're gonna have him wear that today. Oh my gosh, he makes a big mess. So as you can see, he has his little shaving thingy all set. But look at this, he is a slob. So we have a lot of laundry to do, but we don't have a laundry machine, so we have to go to the laundromat. Okay. All right, so we're at the barber shop. We're gonna come over here and open, and the barber shop is in Bindleton Bay. So let's unlock the doors so everybody can come in. So I'll show you who works here. So Marshmallow works here. Nicki Minaj, Ice Cube, Queen Latifah, and that's it. So let's go down. So this is the shop. So I did download this shop from the gallery, but I tweaked it a little bit because it was just basically this part. There was no like employee lounge or the office that I made over here, the little office, or bathrooms. So I added like some extra things. But yeah, so let's let me go put our lunch in the fridge. Okay, nobody better eat the food. Swear to God, nobody better eat it. Okay. So every haircut costs $80. So that's why everybody's paying me $80. What's wrong with you? Need a haircut? Got you. Alright, let's cut his hair. And he needs a haircut too, so. Come here, cut his hair. You can get closer. You're not gonna cut it all the way over there. We're just dancing because there's music. But yeah, I know $80 is probably a lot for a haircut. But you know what? It is what it is. It's a good, like, it's a shoot. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. But yeah. I mean, it's a good barbershop. You know. Good, barbers. So, you know what I mean. Haircuttery people. Hairstylists. So, yeah. Who's telling him? Anywho, so me, so he's cutting someone's hair right now, but let me just pour drinks. I think that's still good. Yeah, should be still good. cool. Alright, alright, go get your lunch. What is she doing here? Yeah, go get your lunch, open, then eat your mac and cheese, because we don't want anybody to take it. I'm gonna leave one apple here. Is that gonna make both of them? I'm just gonna leave them in there. Alright. Where'd she grab? A drink? Did he put that drink in there? I don't know. Anyway, so I was trying to leave that. I was trying to close this. For like a specific, or open it for specific people, but it's not working. So I guess the employees and then the, what do you call them, the customers will both go in there. So, oh well, it is what it is. Alright, so he's gonna text. So, he is actually kind of, he's hooking up with Nikki, and he's also hooking up with Catherine Pierce from The Vampire Diaries, if you've watched that show. So he's gonna text her. He had a one night stand with Catherine, but he's kind of like hooking up with Nikki, but you know, he's not a player. He just, I don't know, he's a ladies' man. I mean, come on, like, look at him. He's eating with his, come on, dude. I mean, yeah, like, he's delicious. Like, what girl would not want to be with him? Oh my god, that's my daughter! She is so braggers. Oh my goodness. Oh, I need to go visit her. Anywho. Ooh, she's cute. Dorina. She was actually one that I had created. Actually, no, I'm lying. She, these two, also Claire, I got from The Sims Resources. I downloaded them. They're really pretty. But it was a long time ago when I did that. I don't play with them. But, yeah, so, what was I saying? So he's a ladies man, Penelope. He's a ladies man, you know? Like, he wants to actually find love. He wants to find somebody. But, it hasn't happened yet. So, you know, he's still on the lookout. But, you know, it'll be okay. Alright, so who else needs a haircut? Who else? Oh, Jacob, you need a haircut. You definitely need a haircut. Alright, and then I just cut his hair, I believe. Marshmallow, are you gonna do anything? These people. You know, typical barbershop. Everybody just chills. Just chilling. After their haircut. Where did Nikki go? Nikki leave? The hell, girl? I didn't give you permission to leave. What's wrong with you? Anyhow. Okay, so where did I wanted to get her number. I think she's single. Oh, she's gone. No, don't go. Don't go. Hey, there's a lot of people that are coming here. Oh god, forgot to fix that. Hold on. There's a lot of people that I haven't seen in a while, and they're coming in here. Like, Bella. Oops. Like, Bella? I never see her out. Barely. But, it's cool. So what's wrong with you? You didn't use the bathroom, boy? Just go use that. Cool. Alright, other than that, he's good. So, let me refill this. We're gonna serve drinks, not liquor. Iced tea, I think, will be good. And then, lemonade. Citrus. Okay. Alright. Jacob, don't be coming in here with your freaking vampire self. Well, he's supposed to be a wolf, but you know, we don't have a wolf mod. Do we? I don't know. Let me know. Yeah, that's the other vampire dude. Oh, thank you, lady. Okay, so I think this. Okay, so trash is empty. Let me put that in here. All this mess people are doing. Why they keep grabbing that same drink? Who keeps putting that drink in there? Anywho. Let me get a soda real quick. Thirsty. Come on. Boy, you need to have clothes in order to come in the shop. Her too. Not allowed to come in here. No clothes. What's wrong with you? Or shoes. Is that what it is in real life? Alright. Then, we're actually about to close the shop. So, let me collect the money for today. Let me collect. And then we're just gonna head home. Hurry up, drink your soda. Actually, let's kick everybody out. Force leave everyone. Bye. Bye, people. Then I'm gonna lock the door. I said bye. Okay, he's out, he's gone. Good, and then I'm gonna lock the door. For everyone. Everyone. But Michael. So no one can come in. And then come collect your monies. What the f- I said bye. Excuse me. Oh my god. I said goodbye. Leave people, leave. Jesus. Didn't understand. Okay, so how much money did we make? Oh, I don't know. I didn't see. Okay, well, we're gonna head home. Okay, so probably needs to shower, but you know what? We We're gonna call a friend, you know. He's feeling flirty. So, oops. My bad. I accidentally canceled out of it. We're gonna go on the Sim the Dating app. Get another one night stand. Yep. And see who's available. Boy, change out of those clothes. Oh, shoot! Why do I do that? We have him. No. I'm busy. I'm gonna be busy right now. We just have him change something more comfortable. You know? Oh my goodness, look at this. Look at this mess. You just did that. Why are you complaining? You just did that. Oh my goodness. Anyway. Okay, one night stand. Red Power Rangers available. Oh, Nikki. Oh, Nikki's available. Okay, Nikki. Let's get Nikki. Oh, I have to come get her. Where is she at? Where are you, Nikki? Hey, Nikki. Hey, Nikki. Oh, wait, no, Nikki lives. Shh, boy. Nikki lives in this building, actually. So, where is she? Well, maybe we'll just call her. Let's call her here from here. Maybe she's sleeping. I don't know. Coming over? The door is unlocked, I believe. Okay, she'll be right over. Cools. There you are. See? She lives right there. Come in, Nikki. Let's just get to it. Get to it. Yep. Oops. They're going. Alright, guys. Well, I guess it's time to go night. I said.